You carry the lamp long enough and you'll see history repeat over and over. If you don't want to keep retreading the same ground yourself should you fall, make use of this. I've given you more umbral guidance than I ever had. From now on, find your own way and stay out of mine.
Thank you. Oh, holy Aureus, by your radiance, grant me the strength to continue to endure these dark days, to lay bare the path to salvation for my wayward brothers and sisters, so we may walk it together, and to strike down all those who would see our will defied. Even as our suffering continued, I honored my pledge of patience to the Exactor. And yet you now appear before me, a stranger, bearing what was not yours to receive. A betrayal made flesh, and one I cannot brook. Oh, hope. Substitute indeed.
Stay out of my way, lamp bearer. For your own good.
Poor substitute, indeed.
No! poor substitute indeed. substitute indeed. Substitute indeed. substitute indeed.
Poor substitute indeed.
Thank you.
Poor substitute indeed.
Poor substitute indeed.
brothers and sisters. You honor us and all who came before you with your sacrifices. While I wish they were unnecessary, my wishes will not ease your suffering, but I pray my sorcery does.
Welcome, Dark Crusader. I had no doubt in my assessment of you, as one worthy of the monumental task which lies before us, Crusader. My name is Dunmire, and I am an exactor of the Dark Crusaders, the holy order of which you are now an honored member. The Church of Orion Radiance has assigned to me the duty of purging Mornstead of its Rogar blight, and ensuring the ancient tyrant Adir knows no liberation from his enduring imprisonment. While the schism between the Church and Judge Cleric is of long standing, she and her hallowed sentinels, now perverted, did at least construct Mornstead's radiant beacons, which have prevented Adir's return for centuries. But now, you stand corrupted and on the verge of collapse. It is to these five beacons you must turn your eye. Use the Umbral Lamp to cleanse them of Adir's destructive influence, and deliver salvation to a world on the brink of perdition. Rogar and Hallowed Sentinel alike will offer you no quarter, so remember, though Aureus' mercy is without limit, yours should not be. Rogar Rogar and Hallowed Sentinel alike will offer you no quarter. So remember, though Aureus' mercy is without limit, yours should not be.
By Aureus' divine will, I live again. It's a miracle. And to think I raised my sword to you, when all along you were a divine instrument sent by him to deliver my death and rebirth and bring clarity. Forgive me, Lampbearer. I'm Pietà of the Hallowed Sentinels. And as Aureus sustains me, so too will I sustain you. Whether by making manifest your potential or through my healing blood contained within the sanguinarics you carry. Should you find any saintly quintessences, bring them to me, and they can bolster the power of my blood further still.
The beacons must be cleansed, the hallowed sentinels restored, and Adir's malignancy eradicated. Through whatever is to come, fellow chosen of Aureus, we stand together in service of him. The beacons must be cleansed, the hallowed sentinels restored, and Adir's malignancy eradicated. Through whatever is to come, fellow chosen of Aureus. The beacons must be cleansed,
Our holy work continues, Lampbearer.
Fellow sanctified vessel. May Aureus' divine radiance flow through me and into you.
Our holy work continues, Lampbearer. Let Aureus' will be done.
So the Exactors found himself a new instrument, as Exactors are wont to do. And given that lamp was intended for me, should his paladin fall. And yet now here you are, Lamp Bearer. Well, it seems I was right to doubt the value of a dull crusader's work. I'm Stoneman, captain of the Fidelis. A group of good men and women who've made a stand against the madness which has possessed the rest of the Hallowed Sentinels. We made a vow to restore our order to its former glory, whatever the cost to ourselves. And by Judge Cleric's grace, we'll honor that vow. That heretical umbral lamp and the Dark Crusaders are necessary evils in these dire times, as are you, it would seem. Perhaps our aims will align further. Or perhaps not. That heretical as are you, it would...
In Radiance, judgment!
Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption. In Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption. In Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
That's it, isn't it? Oh, the Lamp of Immortality. And the genuine article. Not a useless empty vessel like the one I saw that witless fool bumbling around with. I've learned a little since coming to Mornstead about that lamp and the awful mission to which it's attached. I hope you recognize that frightful burden for what it is. In truth, what's been done to you is downright cruel. Of course, some people are born into roles of tremendous responsibility. My name is Andreas of Ebb, esteemed scion of nobility, but far more than that, descendant of the great ruler Andanas himself, as proven by my family's book of lineage, for one. That's right. Through my veins flows the blood of the legendary hero who defied Adir and the Rogar and saved the whole world, only to be betrayed and murdered by a common criminal. So you'll understand a man of my pedigree cannot simply stand idle while an unfortunate victim such as yourself remains shackled to such a grim fate. Give me the lamp, and let me shoulder your burden, friend. What say you? No? It saddens me to see you bring such agony down upon your own head. I hope you see sense and reconsider. My offer stands as long as necessary. After all, what man of breeding would turn away from one so clearly in need? My offers, after all.
That lamp you've got there is heresy, stranger. But then, seems it's getting harder to tell what is and what ain't nowadays. Ah, strange times. But in the end, there's right and there's wrong. And that never changes. And I hope for both our sakes you know the difference. But if in doubt, much as you might think otherwise. But if in doubt, you heed the captain, much as you might think otherwise.
Look at you, a dark crusader, a lamp bearer, and a revenant to boot. Aren't you the multifaceted one? We tend to stay dead when we die, and Aureus knows enough of us have done just that. Anyway, like Nathaniel says, you keep looking back, you don't see the blade coming at your front. We set ourselves a task, and we have to finish it. Best watch your step out there. Mornstead is a land awash in blood, both deserved and undeserved alike. Best watch your step. Mornstead is...